Hi guys, first of all, we are sorry for late uploads. The last few days were very hectic in our personal lives. Things are okay now, we are really sorry for the delays. We have put some contents in Instagram also. Started Solar Facts series in Instagram. Follow us there. From now on, we'll share informative compact contents in our Instagram page as well. So, let's start. Today we will learn how to import solar GIS data into PVSYST version 7.0. For this, you need to have the solar GIS monthly data for the project site. And in our previous session, we have explained the method of how to export solar GIS data from Solar GIS web portal. So please watch that explanation walkthrough after this session. Link is in the description and in the I button above. So after you successfully exported the monthly Meteo data from Solar GIS portal in .csv format, open the PVSYST from your desktop. After the PVSYST starts, click on the database icon on the main window. Now on the left side, the second subsection which says Import Meteo Data. Under that, click on the known format. Now on the top left portion of the screen, click on the drop-down option and set the external source as Solar GIS Worldwide. And the color is orange. Do not select the Solar GIS data option, which is green. We will explain it later in our Meteo series. Now on the mid-right portion of the screen, click on the choose and navigate to the .csv file which you have exported from Solar GIS portal and saved it into your local drive. Locate the file and click open. Okay, you are 50% done. Click on the option Get it from coordinates and PVSYST will automatically import country, region, time zone data into the system. As you can see in the screen, it shows cross sign on .sit file and .mat file option. So, you need to create the hourly synthetic Meteo data first. For that, click on Create Meteo option on the right side of the present window. No need to change anything here in this new window. Now click Execute Generation. Now after few seconds, computation will complete. And click OK here. Next, PVSYST will ask you if you want to view the generated monthly Meteo data or not. Click Yes. Please quickly check here if everything is right or not, based on your site selection from Solar GIS. And then click Close. Now click Save Site. Here, you can rename the new site with your choice or you can let it be. Now click Save. You are done here. Let's check in the database. Click on the geographical sites. And here you are. Your site is showing in the green highlight color. So, that's it for today's session guys. In our next session, we will show you how to import the NASA and PVGIS Meteo data into PVSYST. Keep subscribed and enjoy the learning process. Do not forget to like, comment and share this session. To follow our channel Minutes to Energy on YouTube and Instagram for more upcoming and interesting videos on solar PV system like how to start a solar business, how to design solar PV system and solar panel manufacturing process. Thanks for watching. See you in the next session.